Silence pierces like the needles of an embalm. thin metal rods bent into crooked little hooks. Pull them out gently to see what is in my head, a disease of the psyche. Split open my repulsive and miraculous innards to release all of these things inside me. Because fear has held me hostage. I am always the victim. I am always the accomplice. I have helped fear rob me of everything I never believed I could accomplish. Fear of failure, no. Fear is failure. And I believed in the lie that if I remained idle, I would find security and acceptance. But what I found is that sloth is not only a deadly sin, it is a pestilence. And I am sick of this game. I'm alive in here, goddammit. Goddammit. So take this death mask off. I searched for a reason, like searching for a familiar face and a crowd of strangers. I looked at myself and saw someone I never knew. Did you ever know me? Or did you know the victim drowning just below the surface? But this does not feel like floating anymore. No, I'm gasping for air. This feels like fighting. This is execution, where the procrastinator dies so that the creator can come back to life. This is exhuming my remains and breathing life back into this fortunate purse. So how fortunate that funerals have always been meant for the living. We are all gathered here today to celebrate the nearly departed. Every resurrection requires a death, and this is how you get one started.
Yeah.